Christ, and God bless you.
It's the power of Christ.